Hello everyone, my name is Tarantula here, and today we're going to be playing Fallout Shelter. So, let's choose our vault there. Now you have to determine the ID of your vault. Choose carefully because once you select an ID, it can't be changed. Alright, well, I think I've already got one. Yep. Alright, well, let's go ahead and create vault. Congratulations, Vault Tech has selected you to be overseer of Vault 420. The vault keeps people safe from the dangers of the wasteland. As overseer, your job is to... Each room has a special attribute it uses. Assign dwellers with the special. With the best special to make them happy and provide. Vault-Tec will give you a daily rating based on your performance. Remember to keep your dwellers happy and do a great job. Alright, let's see. Alright, cool. Helpful hint. Welcome to your new Vault Overseer. Let's introduce you to the basic concepts. First, let's build a room. Click on the hammer icon to open the build menu. Alright, here we have power generator. Assign dollars here to produce power. We'll build a power generator that can produce power. Click on the power room. Alright, build. Let's build it right there. Now that the dollars... Now we need the dollars to make power generator. Produce power. Look, new dollars have shown up to the vault door. Alright, cool. Hello there, Shane Davis. Cool. Alright. This man's good at S. Strength. 5 strength. This lady, I wanna check it. Okay. Just 2 strength. Alright, let's check her stats and her name. Okay, never mind. I can't. Look at him. Hello, Sheen. Yeah. Alright, well. Now that dwellers are working, the room will start producing resources. Double click on a room to take a closer look. I did personal work. And the perfect work assignment. Thanks, Overseer. If you are in dire need of extra resources, you can use the rush mode. Click on the rush button to open the rush menu. Alright, rush. Let's activate it. Successful. Alright, great. You successfully completed your first rush and collected caps. Let's build the second room. Alright, let's see. The diner. Assign dollars here to produce food. Let's go ahead and build that right here. Let's see, and water treatment. Assign dollars here to produce water. Alright, that'll be useful. Let's do it right down here. Alright, great. Here's some food and water for you to start your vault. Look at the meters to keep track of your resource needs. Alright, cool. Look, more dollars have shown up to the vault door. Now that you know the basic rules of the overseer role, keep expanding your vault. Just remember to keep your dwellers alive and happy. Good luck. Alright, cool. What does this room need? A. So that's probably agility. You don't have that much. Yeah, agility. You don't have that much. Oh. You seem like a good one. Put in the diner. She have 5 agility. Look at that. Alright, there we go. This man going down to water treatment. Let's do that plus 1 strength. Hey lady, what are you good at? Good at everything, basically. I'll put you there. Male and female dwellers within the living quarters have a chance of making babies. making babies. Oh, it's not good. Okay. Oh, I guess. Yeah. What is this? Oh, what is that? Oh, we got assigned 2 drawers to them in the right room. Claim. Here, claim. Oh. Successfully rushed 1 room. What is that? Alright, well, let's see. Oh, no, where are you going? No, get back here. Go back. Go back. Go back. What is she doing? What are you guys doing? Go back. Okay. Let's see. Let's try to rush this one right here. Alright, incident 30%. Activate. Good. Got one. What is that? Since you just heard a lunchbox. A lunchbox, okay. Select the lunchbox icon in the Pit Boy menu to open your lunchbox or purchase additional lunchboxes. Alright, cool. Oh. Yeah, we got some power. Alright, unlock here. Alright, Brahmin hide. Oh, sturdy battle armor. We got some food, some cats. Oh, legendary? Oh my, that's nice. Alright, well, we just got power armor. You, sir, you're gonna get power armor. Look at my boy, Sheen over here. He looking mighty fine. You, what is this one? Strength and endurance. So, probably give it to this one. So we can, oh, there's a new guy here. Harold Rice. Hello, my man's Harold. What are you good at? You're good at perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, and luck. I'll go put you in the diner, I guess. I don't know. Oh, you have 1 agility, though. That would be kind of bad. Okay. Any more dollars? For your vault, try assigning dollars to the living quarters. See if magic happens. Oh, what are they doing in here? That jumpsuit fell. Okay. I think we should just leave him alone. Yeah, I don't know. What is this? Upgrade power generator. I don't know. It's going pretty fast. And now we need the water. Maybe we should upgrade that. Alright. Large rooms can hold more dollars so they can produce more wheat. Alright, let's try that. Okay, we got the elevator, the living quarters, power generator, diner, water treatment. This is the water treatment, right? What happened? An upgrade? I don't have enough caps. What am I supposed to do? I'll put you over there. Yeah. Oh, there's another guy here. Nathan Hale. You have good agility. Perception? Good, too. Alright, we can add you to that room. Oh, okay. Oh, send dollars to the wasteland to collect caps, outfits, and weapons. Alright, cool. We got another lunchbox. Build additional storage rooms or upgrade your existing storage rooms to get more space. Cool. Let's see. What do we have here? Caps. A shovel. Formal wear. Stimpak. Justin Shaw. Oh, okay. He seems good at perception. Building two or three of the same type of room next to each other will merge them into a bigger version of the room. Alright, that's good to know. That's cool. Hello, Mr. Justin Shaw. Where could I put you? Make you good. Yeah, let's put you right here. Oh, right. How much does it cost? Oh, it's enough. Alright, perfect. Cool. And collect 50 waters. For some caps, maybe? I don't know. Alright, let's put you right here. What are you looking for? Nathan Hale. Let's put you... Oh, plus one is Julie. You just use the last available space for dollars in the vault. Build more living quarters to accumulate more dollars. Alright, cool. What else? Oh, I kind of need that water. Hey, yo, could I maybe do like a rush? Let's try that. Hey, it's good. Alright, we got that power. You give it a strength. Strength 2. Former what? This guy's kind of useless right now. Nathan Hale, I thought I was sending you. Over here. Alright, cool. No more people? What is this? Oh, this is how many dwellers we have? Sheen Davis. My buddy. Oh, we got more food. Alright. Heather and Vincent are doing the stuff, I guess, there. Probably don't want to disturb them. See what else. Oh, finding some water. What are, I think this quests. Collect 50 water for lunchbox. So $1, so an outfit or weapon. Oh, why are they dancing? Hello? Why are you dancing? What is happening? Hello. Are you guys okay? What is happening to them? Oh, what? Oh, okay, they just kissed. Okay, where are they going? What are they doing in the back? Okay. Hello there, Ruth Lee. You seem good for nothing, really. I'll send you out to the wasteland. What did he just do? She's pregnant now. Heather, you're gonna be a mom, and Vincent, you're gonna be a freaking dad. Dang, alright. Nice, we got people giving birth to other kids. I need more money. I don't have enough caps. What should I do? Alright, well, Mr. Steven now, well, you know, you can't always stick around. Maybe it's best to stick around there. Oh, we got a lunchbox. Let's see. What goodies? Power, alright, that's useful. A teddy bear. Rusty 3.32 pistol. Alright, we got a pistol. At least we can defend ourselves. And 500 caps. Alright, sick. Yo, I'm rich now, basically. Here, let me upgrade this room. Yo, it merged into like a bigger room. What is that? Alright, well, we're upgrading the residence. Here, let me build maybe another residence room. Under, Oh yeah, we got that big boy residence now. You, my sir, are going to go pistol in hand and formal wear on your body sended you out, boy. Take that stim pack. You go outside. Never come back. Oh, you have strength. You have strength. What else do you have? What? No! Not you! You! It's you! You're supposed to go out. Get back with my stim pack, girl. Oh, yeah, I got caps. What is this? Oh, storage room. Endurance. I don't have that. I don't have that. Come back. Collect nothing. You're absolute nothingness. Go. Go, my sir. Go. Go. You stay there. Collect 50 food. I collected that food, alright. What else? Here. Let's build a diner. Boom. No, I do not want to. I'm sorry. Are you good at agility? Okay, you're pretty good. We can send you down there. Yeah, we got that water. Oh, that's nice. You, sir, you're good. You're bad at that. Pregnant lady, honestly, pregnant lady should just stay there. You tell us how long she's pregnant for, though. Iceland expedition started. I wonder how far I can get on foot. Honestly, I have no clue how far you can get on foot. Alright. That doesn't even give you any good stuff. What was that? Yeah, you. Outfit. Inventory, we can only give some. No. You stay there. You stay down here. What am I doing? What are they doing? Why are they switching? It's insane. Oh, we have a new Melissa Hicks. You're good with charisma. Honestly, you can just support the woman. I think that would be a good job for you. Oh, nice. We're about to go get water.